pushing too hard on me. Too hard, too damn hard.
But I know there's not a fish in the sea. I know someone would stay by me.
Now let's go to our Eye in the Sky traffic reporter with our Eye in the Sky pilot, Billy Covington. Billy, how you doing up there?
Well, I gotta say, I think the music speaks for me, Stevie. All I want is just a be free. Live my life the way I want a be.
Hey, how's the traffic, Billy?
Well, earthbound traffic is kind of depressing, kind of sad. Real congested, kind of bumsy looking there, to tell you 100% there, Stevie.
Yeah, well, we understand that there's one whale of a traffic jam out there up on the 103, Billy.
Yeah, you got that right. You know why?
That's why we go to you, Bill.
Yeah, I guess so. I'll tell you why. Because most normal drivers turn into complete pagan rubbernecks because they think they might be able to see a fatality, and that creates a gawker's block. Blocks things up for a couple miles back there. Kind of not unlike this complete moron here in the brown 18-wheeler from Rubio Moving and Hauling.
Excuse me, Steve.
Hey! Move your truck. There's an ambulance trying to get to the site of an accident.
Hey! Fuck you! Eye in the sky!
Fuck me!
Fuck
what?
You!
Nonsense! What did you say?
I said I'm
fuck you! Yeah? Man, you want a convertible?
Come on out of here,
I don't think
fucking
so.
Punk! Come down here! I'll kick your whirly bird ass, you little airborne piece of shit!
All right, well, this is Rock 1080, and where else are you gonna get that kind of in-depth look at the L.A. traffic situation?
You little worm! You should be arrested! This is very dangerous!
I got driving right here.
I'm gonna watch this bastard!